very proud of I am of all the children who come to the school. You're amazing. Don't ever forget it. You're amazing. Now back to the scheduled speech. As I pedal off on my new journey for retirement, I wanted you all to know that the last 25 years have brought me immeasurable joy, purpose, and accomplishment. St. Patricia is just a part of my very being. The future holds many wonderful things for me and my family. I anxiously await the arrival of my granddaughter, our granddaughter, and look forward to travel plans with my family that have been put on hold for far too long. We have fabulous adventures ahead, I'm sure of it. It has been my true pleasure, my true privilege to be with all of you. I wish St. Patricia all the very best as it moves forward in its mission. I know you'll welcome Mrs. Kelly, a brand new voice over the PA, making those announcements. Won't be the same, but you know, she'll do a great job. But I will miss you all. She's going to be fabulous, but I will miss you all. But it's really just goodbye for now, because I will be back. I'm going to show up in the hallways, kind of like a bad kind. You're going to be here. She's here again, somewhere along the way. I'm going to keep coming back, okay? So I'll see your beautiful, shining faces. And I just want to tell you what a sweet ride it's been. It's been a wonderful ride, and thank you so much for everything. God bless you all. Love you.